More than 100 people marched from Erikutu town this morning, making calls to end all forms of violence.
Say no to
violence!
We need
peace!
The walk was led by the Lae MP and FSVAC patron John Rosso, the Metropolitan Commander Anthony Wagambi, and the Police Minister Jelta Wong.
The walk is creating awareness that people must know that it is wrong and there are laws to protect the victims of this crime.
There has been an outcry for justice for the victims of domestic violence in the recent months, following reports of attacks on women accused of sorcery. According to the Police Minister Jelta Wong, tougher penalties need to be imposed.
I want to make sure that gender-based violence is one of the top things that we can decrease, and the sorcery violence against our own people.
Lae MP John Rosso is calling on the public to take ownership of the problem and report it.
We all have to change our mindset and attitude. We all should stop looking the other way. When something happens, we should stop it. We should also, it's not the work of the police alone. And as
Lae police have been receiving a lot of reports from victims of domestic violence. However, many cases are still unreported.
We will still attend to all those complaints. So we want people to report it to police. So let's start dealing with it.
Lucy Kupana, National MTV News, Lae.